Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel High Pisces Water Sign. This is May weekly reading. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Pisces Water Sign. What are the messages for you and what's going on? Pisces. What are the messages for you? What's going on, Pisces? Two of Wands and Five of Wands under the deck. You are thinking about them a lot. There is a lot of drama going between you and your person. For some, more than one person is fighting for your attention. Yes, there are a lot of issues going between you and your person. Maybe for some, you have options, you have to choose. It is a decision time for you. But you are thinking about them a lot. For some, it could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or states. So let's see your reading. Recent past, the Hangman, Devil and Nine of Swords. Definitely you are feeling stuck. You are obsessed with this person. Maybe they are obsessed with you. But you are going through anxiety and depression energy in past. You are unable to sleep, especially at night times. You are getting a lot of thoughts regarding your person. Because there is a lot of obsession and a lot of deception in this connection. And you're feeling stuck. Literally, you're feeling stuck. Then present Four of Wands, Eight of Cups and Temperance. You want to restore balance within yourself, especially. You want this happiness, but it was not happening right now. Maybe you walked away from this connection. Maybe your person maybe walked away. Definitely for some, you both are in separation right now. But you are focusing on yourself. You want to restore balance within yourself. Because temperance, patience is the key here. Maybe you want to balance the things. Then future, King of Swords, Queen of Cups and Four of Cups. Even though you are thinking through your logical mind, you are not showing your emotions, but still you have emotions towards this person. Still you have emotions because Queen of Cups. You are very sharing and caring person. Still you have emotions, but you are showing only your... you're thinking through your logical mind, but you are very emotional person. You are not showing your emotions to outside. So Four of Cups, you are feeling missed opportunity. You are feeling bored without this person. You love this person so much because you still have strong emotions towards this person. For some, this person may be toxic for you. So the person involved in this connection could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, especially Capricorn or Sagittarius. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So let's see your person feelings and intentions towards you. Then we will get more clarity what's going between you and your person. Strong Sagittarius energies here under the deck. Patience, balancing things. So let's see their feelings towards you. Pisces. I think they are also stuck on you, the Hangman. Maybe they are undergoing some spiritual awakening. And Ace of Cups, definitely there is love. But at the same time, there are some trust issues also. Maybe in past they hurt you, they cheated on you for some third party involved. Definitely, seven of swords, something sneaky in this connection. And the sun for some children's also involved in this connection, third party, one person in this connection maybe have kids. So they know you are their happiness, but there is something sneaky in this connection. Maybe they scared for rejection also. So let's see their intentions. False communication or miscommunication. So their intentions towards you. I think your person right now confused. They are listening to their higher self, trusting their intuition. Right now, your person is guarded up. Yes, they have emotions. Maybe they are not showing you. They are going through a lot right now. Your person going through a lot because 10 of Wands energy, 9 of Wands, they are guarded up right now. Maybe they are not talking to you because they're feeling overburdened. That's why they are guarded up right now. They're confused also. And High Priestess, they are listening to their higher self, they're trusting their intuition. I think, to be honest, in action-wise, I am not seeing any action, but there is love. Definitely, your person have emotions towards you. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Here, strong fire energy, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, the person involved in this connection could be. Or Leo, especially Sagittarius. Judgment. Yes, I think for some you will receive some communication because they want to fix the things between both of you, but again it will take so much time. Knight of Cups. Yes, this person is very romantic. They have romantic feelings for you, and Knight of Cups, they really want to offer their cup of love to you. They're going to be make some major decision. It's decision time for them because judgment is here. I think maybe they will approach to fix the things between both of you. But it will take time. Again, I am saying right now they are going through a lot. I think Pisces, you are getting success for your hard work. You are getting recognition for your hard work. And King of Cups, I think they also want to offer their cup of love to you. You also want to offer your cup of love to them. There is mutual love between both of you. And Ace of Cups, yes, there is love, strong love between both of you. Love is there. Nine of Pentacles. Maybe you both are concentrating on your career right now. Yeah, separation, you both are feeling separation. There is no commitment between both of you. So I think you both are feeling sad for each other, and her friend. Definitely both are thinking right now about commitment with each other. So let's see some messages for you from your person and through the channel. Pisces, how they are feeling, messages, their messages for you. Lot of abundance is coming. I want to be with you forever. I realized my mistake. I need some space now. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Options. So the messages are lot of abundance is coming and options for some. Maybe one person in this connection have options and I need some space now. Yes, because your person right now feeling overburdened, they are guarded up. And I want to be with you forever and I realized my mistake. Yes, they realized their mistake. They want to fix the things also, but it will take some time. And I am crazy about you. I am crazy about you. So let's see some more messages for you from Moon Oracle deck. Step out of your comfort zone. Look at the bigger picture, full moon in Sagittarius. If you want to achieve anything in your life, step out of your comfort zone, do hard work, and look at the bigger picture. Maybe if you are not seeing any results for your hard work, but it is coming, look at the bigger picture. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.